Ignore the research. You are not trying to put it on.
Please rest your face. Do you know when my birthday is?
Of course.
When?
Mommy said you should make dinner for me.
Because I begged her for something. Should you have a brain?
Were you happy when they gave birth to me?
Was I happy? It's a stupid question. You're not popping, okay?
Hi guys.
Hi guys. Did you pack my hair? Is it okay, legs?
You're the one that packed your legs.
Okay, whatever. Hi guys, where are we looking here?
Yes.
You cut out all these parts.
Maybe. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I have a guest, my big sister, Dami. This is how she looks.
This is how you talk. Like, you don't put like some accent.
Hi guys, welcome back.
Oh yeah.
So I don't pretend.
No problem, be yourself.
Okay, so I'm going to be doing her makeup and I'm going to turn her into
careful there. Careful.
I'm going to do this look. I don't know if you guys can see it. If you cannot see it, I'll put the picture later. She's a professional makeup artist and she taught me makeup, sort of. Yes, not
what do you mean sort of?
You taught me.
I didn't exactly teach you, but because you spent time in my studio while I was teaching other people, you picked up some things.
Sort of. I'll ask her questions to see how well she knows me. All my siblings are older than me, so they don't really know me, but they think they know me, sir.
Wow. So you have like a double life.
No, like, we don't, they're too old.
Wow.
In a way. Like, but then they are cool, sha. They are cool. How would you describe me in one word?
In one word?
Yes, one word.
First word that just jumps to my mind is calm. But I don't think you can describe any human being in one word.
Do you know when my birthday is?
Of course.
When?
April. March 20. Wait. You're March 19 now. No. March 20th.
Yeah.
I just get confused because like you are one day and Uncle Semi is the other day. So like, oh, you're March 20th. I know.
What year?
2001. 2001 now. Abby.
Yes, 2001.
Wow, you were born in 2000. Wow.
Do you think I have a favorite food?
Bread. Am I right?
Yes. I don't really have a favorite food.
But you love bread. You can finish a whole loaf.
Bread is just
one loaf.
Oh, just kidding. Just kidding. Just kidding.
When I say loaf, people think it's just normal agege bread. She can finish sliced bread, a whole one. I just started that behavior from childhood.
Do you have any memories from when I was smaller, when I was younger? Like, when you just think about me, like, oh.
When I think about you, the first thing that comes to my mind is how you used to come to the room. You were like maybe 2 or even less than 2. You used to wake up very early and you come to the room and be jumping on our beds and be jumping that we should wake up. Or sometimes you kiss us.
It can't be possible.
To wake up. And then, ew. I remember you were always asking for Milo.
Ew.
You will just come and say, when somebody is doing something important, it's smaller to just come and say,
Mommy said you should make Milo for me.
And then we'll be pushing her about. So say, go and meet
Sola. But she used to be the one to make it.
Because I was the youngest before her. I was the youngest, so, well, I wasn't the youngest. Adi was there, but I was the youngest female. So I used to always end up being the one to.
You have to
that part. I used to always end up being the one to make it for her, but yeah. And then I remember, like, taking you to, like, my school. and all my friends were gathered. I think I was in Bells then.
No, or some sense. I remember.
But you came when I was in Bells too. Yeah, my friends used to get on.
Yeah, she went to school with Anthony Joshua.
You'd be chatting shit to them and they used to be so amused.
Jello fries can melt into the house.
Wow,
Because she had sharp. I don't know how she's this calm and quiet now. Because when she was younger, she used to talk a lot. Like, she was too sharp for her age. She used to say like big things, so older people used to be fascinated.
Do you remember when I used to watch Disney Channel a lot? I saw Zack and Cody one episode, and I don't know who they were telling. Like, oh, you
I remember you now said that me. You said yes. I think I begged you for something, and then you gave me the thing, and then when I was about to leave, you now said that me. You dropped something. I said what? What did I drop? This stupid girl. You said your dignity. You dropped your dignity because I begged her for something.
Sup, Jake, sup. Mm-hmm. Lily, you dropped something. What? Your dignity.
That's how she was when she was little.
I'm now very quiet. Like, most of the things I want to say, they'll just be in my head. I'll just be looking at you if you're saying something daft.
That's exactly like me. But sometimes I say my things out.
This is like an interview. So weird. Who is your favorite sibling?
I don't have a favorite sibling. All my siblings are my favorite.
That's a very diplomatic answer.
I like everybody because you guys are all my siblings. But I like everybody different for different reasons, I guess.
So why do you like who?
I plead the fifth.
What's my dream car?
Your dream car? How would I your dream car is in your dreams.
We spoke about it.
When? G-Wagon.
Yes.
That's my dream car.
Wow.
I guess what I like then.
Gosh, I think I've asked you all the questions I need to find. Maybe we should shut up for now. Let me stop recording.
Let's think of things now. Should we have a brain? We have to drop questions on the internet.
So, what's my favorite color?
I used to record it. Your favorite color? Black.
No, do I wear black?
I don't know. I just guessed.
No. Am I doing anything differently from how you would do your own makeup? Like, just from the feel of it.
I will not pound my face this morning. So, no, do your thing. Do it your way.
Just look at yourself. You just looked at your nose bigger than my nose.
Don't say my nose is big. Don't ask me stupid questions.
No, you won't look at me when I
you not do research. You're not trying to put it on me. What are your pet peeves? No animals you don't like.
I don't like people that lie too much.
We have the same pet peeve. You don't like, okay, so you like people that lie.
No,
not too much.
Like, there's some people that just lie unnecessarily.
So sometimes lies are necessary. I think I'm looking in the camera.
Like they ask you, oh, what did you have for breakfast? And you can just say, oh, I ate bread. You say,
chicken broccoli is okay for me. Normally, I used to be there every 24 hours.
Nobody is beating.
Those are compulsive liars.
I don't like people that talk too much.
Man, are we the same?
When you talk too much, you start lying because you don't know when. You just have, because you want to keep the conversation flowing. Turning Dami into me.
Into you. Wow.
Is this how you do your makeup?
Yes.
Boom. Mm. You don't miss me.
I miss you so much.
Okay. Thanks. God bless. Bye guys.
Bye.
See you, bitch.
Were you happy when they gave birth to me?
Was I happy? Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. Cause when I was younger, I liked babies. So I remember when they gave birth to you. That morning, we suspected something was happening because mommy was just like in her bathroom for a long time. That morning, daddy, he wasn't letting us enter the room, and we were just like, what's going on? What's going on? And then we saw him. Well, I saw him through like the baby, the bag, the hospital bag, from upstairs, downstairs, for the driver to put in the car. We were a little confused because we didn't really know what was going on. But then I suspected that, okay, maybe she was going to give birth. And then, so I went to school, Sha, and then I think daddy picked us up after school, which was unusual. I think it was just me and Adi that were still in primary school. I can't remember. I think I was in like primary four. So Sha picked us, Sha, and we went to the hospital from there. And then, then I saw you, I was just like, wow, wow. And then I didn't know that, because I was young, obviously. I didn't know that when like women, I thought once you give birth, your stomach would go down immediately. And mind you, mommy had given birth since like morning or something, and this was like almost at night. So she was on the bed and her stomach was still big. I was like, ah, mommy, my stomach is still big. Is there, like, what's happening? I said, there's another one inside. I was really, really confused. I was like, ah, but she has given birth and the baby is right there. Like, is there another? Like, I actually believe that maybe another one was still coming. Now I know better.
Mother of two. Please rest your face.
Is it hard for you to do my mouth?
I'm not very sure of the shape.
I'm not sure of the shape.
Girls are so tiny.
Let me do your makeup.
That would be funny. I mean, can do your makeup. That would be a funny video.
Your lips too are small.
My lips are small. My lips are big.
Mm-hmm.
What's wrong with my lips are small? I have full lips.
Okay, my own lips are big, bigger. So, yes, this is the finished look. We stopped recording halfway and talking because I ran out of questions to ask. I didn't really think about this well. Girl, she looks like me, I think. Like a little bit, Sha. Yeah, she even has this mole. Nano's to this beauty mark. So I hope you like the video. Make sure to like, comment, share and subscribe.
If you are not if you are not subscribed to this channel, you are not popping. Okay?
Yeah.
So subscribe. If you're not subscribed, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
You're not popping. Okay, so subscribe, okay?
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.